the weed pressure challenges that they're dealing with are going to primarily be Palmer amaranth. Usually that's the biggest impact in the first 10 weeks of cotton growth, getting established. That's when we'll see the major impacts on things like actual end yield. We essentially want to prevent those weeds from even coming out of the ground. One of the things that we've been looking at, and another way to use Anthem Flex, is to impregnate that herbicide onto a fertilizer. And at that point, you're allowing for an additional effective mode of action to be used late season in this cotton crop to combat some of those problems like Palmer amaranth. It does fairly well on those small seeded broadleaf weeds. It provides a residual layer into that late season time frame to kind of buy a grower some extra time. And it brings another effective mode of action for a grower to use at a time of year when they may not typically have an option to use that type of herbicide.